Wakotoin means kinship, means connected, means family. Wakotoin speaks to the connection we have with one another, the connection we have to our families, the connection our families have with the land, the connections that that land has with the animals, plants, and the world around us. Wakotoin recognizes our connection to each other as human beings. In a time where people feel less connected than ever before, I want you to remember who you are. You are my relative. You are loved. You are deserving of safety, kindness, and respect. Because you are my Wakotoin. And Wakotoin recognizes our connection to the land and how what we do to this land, we do to one another. And so when you feel alone, I want you to remember that you are a valuable member of our family. We are related. Human beings, the four-legged, the winged ones, the plants, the water, the sunshine. Wakotoin recognizes our connection to our languages. And this album is a prayer. A prayer for you, a prayer for your family, a prayer for our relatives. A prayer for healing and strength in unprecedented times. A prayer that tells us not to be ashamed of trying and making mistakes. And so I will continue to speak my language because I know when I speak it, my ancestors understand me perfectly. They tell me the only wrong way to speak our language is not at all. And so we seek that connection with one another. We seek Mino Pamatsewin. I seek that good life for you and for me, and I will pray and work as hard as I can each day so that all of our relatives can experience that good life too. Because as we reach out to one another and we connect to the land and we connect, we are being that Wakotoin. Because you are my family, you are my kinship, you are my Wakotoin. And I will let that sharing, caring, and kindness speak through every word that I share, every prayer that I send, and every single action that I take. For you, for me, and for the future. Because Wakotoin means kinship. Wakotoin means connected. Wakotoin means we are family. We are family. We are family. We are family.